Well, the hands behind the props at theatrical plays are not often seen or heard of. A Pequot Lakes native worked on a variety of displays for high schools and theaters in Brainerd and Pequot Lakes for decades. Hannah Tran has more in this week's Community Spotlight.
In the Pequot Lakes area, Tim Liegeld is also known as Dr. Styrofoam.
One of the teachers at school here nicknamed me Dr. Styrofoam years ago, so that's stuck.
Since 1986, Liegeld drew, designed, and painted theatrical sets or styrofoam for Pequot Lakes.
And there is an interior.
Today, he is working on Guys and Dolls at Pequot Lakes High School, a romantic comedy that's infamous in Broadway.
And ironically enough, my first show was Guys and Dolls. So this is the first time we've ever repeated a show.
Liegeld collaborates with directors for high school plays to capture their vision.
Tim and I always get together before a production and discuss what I need.
Director Michael Sander was going for a lighter feel, a cartoon feel with soft edges, which is contrary to Liegeld's first experience with Guys and Dolls.
And that was a totally different look. Everything was angles. I mean, straight lines and right angles and everything.
So that I know where the.
After going through page by page of doodles and drafts, Liegeld conjured exactly what Sander envisioned.
He brought my vision to life. He's brilliant at that. The 9 shows I'll have directed here, Tim has designed 8 of them.
Art is intrinsic to Liegeld. He says his parents are also artistic. He has always doodled. Each and every display started on a small sheet of paper.
Cardstock or even just scrap pieces of paper at home.
Liegeld uses a projector to make a small drawing like this into a large-scale form.
And project it onto, in this case, it's a muslin drop. Trace it with a marker, and then you start painting.
He was a film major and no stranger to the stage after years of acting. However, the creation of the embodiment of an element or an emotion within a play satisfies him like no other.
Whatever you do when it comes to a project, don't do it unless it meets an emotional, a financial, or a creative need.
From Brainerd to Pequot Lakes to Pine River, Liegeld will juggle all sorts of projects. Hannah Tran, Lakeland News.
Wow, impressive story. Liegeld also had projects at Pine River High School and designed displays for several proms. He's currently working on 3 projects at once.
If you've enjoyed this segment of Lakeland News, please consider making a tax-deductible contribution to Lakeland Public Television.